Hello, I'm back. Not from church, haven't went yet. But I was sitting here listening to Mary, Mary again, and the song says, "Go get your blessing." So that's what we want to do today. I know I'm going to get my blessing when I go to church. I'm ready for my blessing this morning. I hope you are as well. So I'm going to play this song, and we're just going to have a little time of praise before we even enter in the sanctuary this morning, and we're going to get our blessing. So here it goes. Mary, Mary, go get it. All righty, let's see here. Okay, Mary, Mary, what's going on, honey? The devil don't want me to play the song, but I'm playing this song today.
It's like you're looking through a
There we go.
telescope. You see where you're gonna be. Growing, getting better. You're not the person they see. Can't be mad at the things you've been through, 'cause they built your muscle. Now you're stronger than you've ever been. They can't stop your hurting. Your faith they never saw. That's what brought you this far. Yeah. So you got your dreams and you got your prayers and you got your God. He gon' take you through. Everybody has a season, and I believe this one's yours. 'Cause you've been working, waiting. This what you've been praying for. Get your blessing.
That is the end of that song, but I know you enjoyed that song. I love Mary Mary songs. I mean, they're so inspirational. But anyway, I said I'm going, but for real, I'm going this time because it is now 10:03 and my service starts at 11. So I'll talk to you later. Bye.